And I got new wrists too. I don't even notice half the fucking gear yet half the time.
Well, we found another DPS. Just need a healer. Oh, we found a healer. Need a tank. Oh, the healer's gone. Should have told Drake to come on earlier.
I was playing with him yesterday. He was on. But he's not on very often. I can message him and see if he's on, but I think he works at 4:30.
I thought he worked at TG. Was
it
at 4:30?
No, he's at the main Toyota plant now.
Oh. Fucking TMMC.
Yeah. Yeah, he was at TG on the floor for a while, then he got an office job. And then he got a job at TMMC on the floor. And he's trying to work his way into the office there.
It's pretty good pay there on the floor, too. I think he started, like, fucking $20 an hour or something.
Yeah, he said he, if he's there, like, I think it's 8 years or something, you're guaranteed at least 31. And that's with, like, literally no promotions, just pay increases.
Just started a job a couple months ago, started
at
31.
Yeah, it's also not factory work. Factory work's easy as shit. Although, I mean, paving is like not the most difficult thing in the world, but it's harder than factory work, that's for sure. Coming back in. Where's she working now?
Walmart.
Oh, on the stool.
Yeah.
Nice.
She's trying to get back into Murray's, but they don't have anything yet.
Oh, she used to work in the office there?
Yeah. She did the office scale and lab.
Oh, okay. You know who was asking me about getting a job there? Abby Beattie.
Oh, God.
Yeah, she's like, yeah, you work at Murray Group, right? Yeah. She's like, do they need anyone? I don't want to work at TG anymore. But I think she's at, like, Tim Hortons or something now.
Her fucking brother, James Wick, fucking worked there.
I saw a video of, James is Whitey, right? Or is it the other Wick?
I'm pretty sure Whitey's the albino one.
Yeah. What's his name?
David.
David, that's it. David Wick, yeah. Fucking, I saw a video of him knocking out Bane, and it was so fucking funny.
Fucking Bane. I always thought that was the dumbest fucking name ever.
Yeah, I saw a video of him, Bane and him boxing in his fucking backyard. And and fucking he knocks Bannon right out, and Bannon's like literally fucking sleeping and snoring. Shit's so funny.
Yeah, I remember. I think no one fucking showed
me
that.
Fucking Taddy showed it to me at Alice's birthday party. She's fucking dating Bane. And all the things like, why are you showing people this?
God damn it. Where's the fucking tank? Okay, just bring the other DPS and the healer in here and we'll fucking...
Yeah, our fucking minions can tank it. Yeah, Fel Hunter's supposed to be the best one for PvP. Because apparently it's pretty well rounded on like health versus DPS and abilities and shit. My favorite will always be the Doom Guard, though. Oh yeah, the guild page just runs around with you and shit.
I thought it'd be like a sick ass battle, but not.
Just stomp on them.
Like swing his fucking banner around or something. I don't know. Come on, Jesus.
Find a fucking tank? My trusty squire with me. Just leave.
Yep.
All right, cue for another one. I don't think we have any wool. No, wind wool. Alright.
Yeah, what do you want?
Holy shit, they want 600 gold for fucking 200 wool.
Turbocharged flying machine for 500 bucks.
Are you engineering?
No.
I think you can only use that if you're an engineer.
Yeah, it says requires. Flying carpet for 4,100.
Wow, those have actually gone up quite a bit. They used to be like 500 gold a piece.
Flying machine, 17,000. Reigns of Poseidon, 44. What is the most expensive mount? Reigns of the Crimson Death Charger for 4.9 mil.
Yeah, that's way overpriced. Those are normally like 500k.
Mobile Mach 2
was
fucking
1.6. I have that. I paid 200k for mine. Yeah, here's the Mecha Mobile Mach 2. Engineers make this one too, but anyone can use it. Yeah, engineers, they get the fucking motorcycle, like, they have the flying machine that only they can use, and then they can make a motorcycle that anyone can use. Two rockets anyone can use, and then two of these things that anyone can use. Oh, and the Sky Golem. That's a Zallywigs ATV. It's the newest engineering one. This cost me 180k, but normally they're about 500k. This is my most expensive. It's 5 mil.
Jesus Christ. How the fuck did you buy that?
Lots of gold farming. That's pretty much all I did for, like, probably two or three weeks whenever I was on, I'd just gold farm because I really wanted this thing.
Surprised they don't have like a big T-Rex mount.
Yeah, I really want them to add one. I thought they were gonna add one from this expansion because they like had all the dinosaur shit and they had like dire horns and shit. My rarest though is probably my Death Wheel.
Yeah, this is Dire Maul and Moderate.
Although I don't know, because like everyone that played before like 2015 when that movie came out got one, so. Oh, Moradon.
Fuck's sake. You guys better be good. There's no point in quest here. I want to see if I can get away with not doing anything this time.
It's gonna make it take longer, you know. Thank you. Can't wait until we get to like Burning Crusades or kind of, or something. I wonder if we're getting shit again. This tank seems a lot better than the last one, so I doubt it. Oh, Dillhole's online. What's that?
That I don't have him.
Oh, you can look him up on my friends list. It'll show all my friends.
I'm sure he doesn't like me.
No, probably not. Fuck, those bugs hurt.
Yeah.
I hate this cave. It keeps making me put Blizzard behind me because I can't, like, click on the ground properly. What's that?
I used my AoE right as they died.
Oh.
That was a pretty long time. I'm not even supposed to have this fucking move. I just spec'd it this way because the only AoE move I have.
Yeah, I need to look into my spec because I'm not doing as much DPS as I should be, I feel. Like, Mage is supposed to be killing AoE and I'm not really doing that much.
Just switch off Frost.
True, but like Arcane's like more like raid single target shit.
I did fucking get enough damage with Arcane for you.
Yeah, I'll probably look into it and then see what's the best spec to go with.
I mean, fire, you still get good AoE.
I'm definitely gonna have one spec fire because I know that's the top PvP spec right now, so.
Really?
Nice, I'm 41. And some new wrists. Let's go.